at the 2018 FISU World University Beach Volleyball Championship held in Munich, Germany. One of the home teams have a big advantage. The players know each other since they were born. Meet David and Bennett Ponevats, twin brothers who dominated both of their opening matches against Belarus and Saudi Arabia.
I can feel what he's thinking, and it helps us a lot on the court. Yeah, we can push us a lot.
Yeah, that's a positive thing.
Sometimes we're playing like mad, we are so on fire, we can push us so hard, but sometimes it's like we don't have too much respect to each other. So I say like, oh, you're stupid. I would never say that to somebody else, so you know what I mean?
What is the worst thing he told you ever?
I actually don't know. There are a lot of things, but I cannot remember everything.
We played volleyball since 2004?
Yeah, 2004. First we played indoor, but then we started playing beach volleyball together because, we're twins.
We like playing on the beach.
Yeah.
And the sun, weather is better. He was middle blocker, I was outside hitter, and so we are the same
level. Yeah, the same level.
Yeah, the same level.
We just graduated in economics, so yeah, it was really hard to combine. We studied over 6 years and do just two exams in the summer and studying a lot more in the winter. So, but we are very proud of us that we just finished it, and yeah, now we can concentrate on beach volleyball.
We made it to the bronze medal at the World Tour. This is our biggest success.
How do you like this event so far?
Yeah, it's in our home country, it's in Germany. A lot of fans are here, great conditions, great venue, pretty good food over there in the player's tent. That's very important for me, and it's a great thing. The second match against Belarus was pretty tough. It was really hot, but actually I like this weather, and we played really good side out, and we did the important break, so yeah, we won 2-0.
What about the first match?
Yeah, it was pretty easy for us, but it's a good match. Then we can find our rhythm. So find our rhythm in the side out in block defense. I don't know, our coaches are scouting, so they will tell us in the evening, I guess, I hope, and we will see tomorrow.
Who do you consider your biggest rival?
Maybe the guys from Netherlands,
yeah.
And yeah, the other German team, of course, the guys from Poland, I guess. So. Yeah,
France.
It's France, of course. It will be very tough.
We win the medal.
We will win the medal. We will win the medal here. So, yeah, that's our goal.
Good.
FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.